happy news. Remember in Roger Rabbit where they went to the land of cartoons, also known as Toontown, and you thought, aw man, I wish I could go there, and then Disney was all like, okay, we'll make it, and then they made an MMO out of it? Well, as time passed, the MMO died, and Disney was all like, never mind, and it seemed like Toontown was long gone and forgotten. Well, good news, because a group of internet citizens have taken it upon themselves to launch a Toontown of their own. And hooray, they have just entered closed beta. According to their website, in order to get a beta key into the game, you need a moose, 7 golden locks, and about 3 gallons of lard. Or you can obtain a key through all sorts of contests and giveaways that we host right here on our website. Stay updated with our news posts for information on it. Also, if you have a friend who has a beta key, they can complete in-game toon tasks to earn a beta key to give to their friend, who is you. The website also states that the game will always be free with no need to make any in-game purchases or anything like that. So, if you're interested in some end-game raiding with banana cream pies and seltzer, head on over to ToontownRewritten.com to find out how to get your hands on a beta key.